What started out as a typical Sunday grocery store run for two people quickly turned to a traumatic experience. When we zoom in to this surveillance footage at the Kroger on Oxford State Road in Lemon Township, you see a man in a black and yellow jacket chase the man in the blue jacket out of the store and down to the ground.
Hearing her voice screaming and her being scared, I just knew I had to do something.
It was Deshaun Presley who chased down the purse-snatching suspect, Derek Vaughn. But Presley didn't stop there. He tussled with the suspected thief, who was still holding tightly to the woman's purse. The victim is 87-year-old Pat Goend. She was in shock but grateful for Presley's bravery.
He had him on the ground and had his knee on him.
By that time, other customers began to run out to help Presley. One man grabs the victim's purse away from the suspect. Presley and other Good Samaritans were able to hold the man until police arrived on the scene. Still shaken up, Goins had a tongue lashing of her own for the suspect.
I think I was a little bit hurt to think that somebody would do that. And I told him, I pointed at him and I said, you know, if you needed something, all you had to do was ask.
Sweet lady there. Well, Derek Vaughn was arrested. He faces felony charges of robbery and theft. He's locked up on $55,000 bond. Ashley Kirkland, WLWT News 5.